Hey guys. So I just wanted to make this video. It's really hard to see, but there are tons and tons of small brook trout in the stream, and they don't seem to be able to leave this general area. So it's adjusting my camera. My suspicion is that just up ahead is going to be a blocked culvert. There's some raccoon tracks and deer tracks. Lots of deer around here. Also, a ton of trucks today. Yep, more fish. So, we're gonna walk along. You can tell that the water's kind of stagnant here. Not really moving all that much. So, hopefully, we're gonna be able to set them free. Pretty soon, we're going to be coming up on a railroad culvert. Yeah, I can see this water is very stagnated. Yep, the water's not moving at all. A big spider web. Sorry, buddy. More frogs. There's the railroad. And for this particular location, I have to wear a mask, because just on the other side of those trees is gonna be a rock quarry that is very dusty. So here's the culprit of all this water standing. As you can see, there are two, maybe 3-inch diameter pipes. And very thick cast iron, wow. So we can tell they're pretty blocked from flash flooding, and you can tell the water's gotten up about over top. So we're gonna hopefully do our best to improve the passage of these native brook trout. Let's get to work.
There are roots growing through this. Back up. how dirty it was. Just making sure you're still with us. Make sure you're still with me. Okay, that's one pipe. Looks pretty good. It's about 80 degrees today, so I'm sweating bullets. Time for the other one. got to be done by hand. Nettles. Too many nettles. I know of a certain person who could have done this in half the time. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. This stuff I'll get with the wet with the rain. Now the water's freezing, I love it. Getting there. I'm getting wet. Oh well. Hear that? There's a train coming.
Here he goes. Here's the other side. As you can see, it's a very deep plunge pool. I'm gonna try and make the passageway easier for the fish, because it's full. I think that should suffice for now. The humidity is like 1000% right now. So as you can see, I am perfectly filthy. It's a good thing. Mud is good for your immune system. Despite what you might think. So, as far as this spot goes, I think I'm finished for now. I think that looks pretty good. There is more work to do, but it's just too hot. As you can hear, the dump trucks are coming and going. I don't know if you can see it, but it is just so dusty here. Thanks for watching. Make sure you ring that bell to get notifications. Stay healthy, everybody. Remember to treat each other with respect. I'm sure the fishies appreciate being able to migrate. Bye-bye.